So here's my custom built desk fountain, Japanese garden clacker, initial test fitting. So the water will go in here, which will force this to go down. The water will dump out, and it'll hit that rock and make that sound. The water will come out of here, which I'm going to cut, and then it'll go down a little tube and dribble. Go down a little tube and dribble into the open end here, filling it up with water so it can drop it. Do that.